Hello, guys. You be here, the ultimate protagonist. And I thought I would switch things up a little bit by reading some memes. Specifically, memes about myself on Reddit, because what could go wrong there? Who could hate a guy like me? I mean, come on, that's just basic logic. In fact, let's take a look right now. Girl at the start of an H anime. Don't worry, Mom, he's just my sensei. Girl after 4 episodes. I became a teen mom. Oh, yeah, that'll happen. No one asked you, ugly bastard. Only handsome guys are allowed to be forceful. And then I come in like, well, no. Nope. No, I can be forceful as well. Yeah. We don't gotta worry about that. Ugly bastards are God's punishment for our degeneracy. H artists. Fat, smelly old men. She goes all Salt Bae on those perfectly fine vanilla doujinshi. Yeah, that sums it up, doesn't it? I am the plague. I am literally coronavirus 2.0. Oh wait, that might be in bad taste. Let's move on. I don't like this tag, but I think I like where this is going. Pot of Greed, Queen's Knight, Cerberus Witch, Doriando. Oh man, yeah, this is gonna be a fun one. The Pot of Greed especially. That's definitely where I come in. Deform's final fucked me like an ugly bastard. Isn't it true that boys can't help but get distracted from their studies by their constant desire to coom? Me looking at H anime instead of studying for finals. No. The curse shall never subside, son. You just gotta give in. You just gotta get it into the life of the ugly bastard. Ugly bastards only. She's like, she doesn't want those bishonens. But she is all about this life. Oh yeah, you know it, son. Yeah, she's not into those chads. Even if they look really fucking good. Holy shit. Alright, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Weebs. We hate ugly bastards. We hate ugly bastards. H artists. We hate ugly bastards. We love them. Yep. Don't worry, weebs. You'll learn to love me eventually. And if you don't learn to love me, well, let's just say you don't have to worry about that. Pat and protect people. If you lewd, police chan will draw you to prison, where you're gonna be doing yaoi with ugly bastards. Yeah, well, I mean, I lewd them, so. But the part about doing yaoi with me, yeah, that's definitely gonna happen. And it'll be so fun for me. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's read the actual meme. A wholesome, cute character. She's so innocent, so pure. Veteran weebs who already know what's about to happen. R34 artist who about to draw her with some fat men's. Oh, yes. Those veteran weebs, man. They already know the storm that's a-brewing. They're already activating those almonds. Ugly bastard pride flag. Color explanation and comments. I love this picture so much. Thank you. Thank you, Donkey Hell, for this. Okay, let's see what the explanation is, though. Grays are for the classic manga shading of their bare bodies. Red is for the weird fixation on virgin blood. Pink is for generic loli. Black is for the original anime meme that sparked the ugly bastard meme. and the reaction image with the quote, "I saw an even darker blackness. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to see you again." And the obnoxiously bright yellow is a representation of youth. So, wait, that and Loli are different? It's awful. Really just awful. The yellow glow was also really only made to make it look awful. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I'm an ugly bastard, and I don't even get to fuck cute anime girls. Ugly bastards in H anime. Ugly bastards in real life, you. Why not both? At least it wasn't an ugly bastard. Teachers according to anime. Teachers according to H anime. My experience. Okay, well, I think you get the point. This has been really fun. Anyway, I will see you guys later. And don't forget to Boku no Pico in the comment. Wait, does that make any sense? Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. 'Cause the vision's slowly creeping. A seed planted in my waifu sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain, it still remains. Ugly bastards aren't silent.